So you could say 2014 Rockin' the Fields. I mean, it pretty much was just everything that was happening until we had Bret Michaels of Poison at a festival that year, and to reiterate when he was one of the acts, at a festival, I was just like, oh god. Or it wasn't like I least expected. And somehow I said, oh, I'm not gonna beat Bret Michaels in person. It's just no way in hell. I was just like, you know, to be standing in front of Bret Michaels and, you know, meeting him in person. But, you know, moral of the story is, I did get a chance to meet Bret Michaels of Poison. Now, some people would say, huh? Stop the presses. You what? Yeah, we have Bret Michaels of Poison at a festival of Rock and Fields. And to long story short, I turn around and I see Bret Michaels walking around with his some camera people and all that, wherever they were. And I thought to myself, oh, this is gonna be a real hoot. And I turn around and there's Bret Michaels, and I'm talking to him. I'm just like, I'm like, oh my god. Yeah. I was just like, I couldn't believe. And I chat with him for like a few seconds. And I'm thinking, man, this guy just was, no, I'm thinking. And I was thinking to myself, and then after I shook his hand, and I looked at this hand, true story, and I'm thinking, oh my god, walking back inside the venue, I'm looking at my hand, I'm thinking, oh my god, what in the just happened?